YouTube, I wanted to run in and do a quick video. I went out today and it is cold outside. I mean, it is cold outside. And I don't know if y'all saw my other videos, but I was talking to y'all about this product and how if I take it straight from the jar and well, what I do with it, just in case you haven't seen my other videos, I define my curls with the Eagle Styling Gel and I put this on top of it because it makes the gel soft. But on cold days, it turns my hair white. So I thought maybe I could only use this when it's warm weather. And so I was going to put it away for the warm weather. But what I did is I put a tablespoon of it in some water. And so when I section off my hair to define my curl, I spray each section with the water mix. And I wanted, and it worked great. I loved it. But I wanted to do a test on a cold day to see if the tablespoon of coconut oil in here would put that the whiteness on my hair. And today is cold. I just came in and there's no white. So I am so happy. So I don't have to wait until the water break to use this. I can use it now. And so what I'm going to be doing is just putting a tablespoon into the water and using it that way. So it's probably not going to last as long as I thought it was going to last. But that's okay. I don't mind. I get to use it and I'm happy about it. Now, by it being a dry day, my hair was completely dry. Completely dry. But I have the gel crystallization on it, but the crystallization's not white. So this was a complete success. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's how I'm gonna use that product until I do another experiment and see, you know, what else I can do with it. But yeah, it's, as I said, I'm not in love with the product, but it does keep it soft. I'm not sure if I'll buy any more of it, but the three that I have, I'm gonna use, and I found a way to use them. I don't know. It depends on how things go. If I'll buy it again, I'm not sure yet. But the three that I got, I'm happy with the way that I've learned how to use it right now. And any other experiments that I do with it, I'll let y'all know. But this is just a really, really quick video. Wanted to run in real fast, tell y'all, no white. So I'm happy about that. All right, let me talk to y'all later. All right, bye-bye.